Hi. Welcome back to Gadget Corner. Now, we are talking about the amazing gaming smartphone, the Razer Phone. Please enjoy this video. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. Razer surprised many with the bold decision of making a dedicated gaming smartphone, a niche that has not been covered, but it's also one that might not be exists at all. The Razer Phone came to light at a flashy event in London, and after a quick tour around the British capital where we had plenty of camera samples, now the device has landed in our office for a complete review. And we have some early impressions to share. Remember the cloud-based phone Next but Robin? It's okay, you are not alone that forgot about it. Yet, when Razer acquired Next but at the beginning of 2017, rumors about a successor started appearing. Fast forward to the end of October, and we have the Razer Phone. When talking about smartphones, the design is a subjective topic. It also has a somewhat different meaning when companies are making gaming gadgets. Just look at any gaming laptop and its forms and colors, flashiness and distinctiveness come way ahead of the minimalist approach typically employed by phones. The Razer Phone comes in the Razer Green, not counting the special edition, and yet it's recognizable from a mile away. The matte black color is the sole option. The very ample grille bezels around the screen and the blocky form are unlike anything else on the market right now. Next but as it is Razer. We are rather fond of the unique styling in a sea of impossible-to-tell-apart phones. Then again, we would not blame you if you think it stands out in the wrong way, after all there is very good reason at least bezels and curved backs are so prevalent these days. Gamers want high frame rates and Razer provides it. The Ultra Motion display has a dynamic refresh rate that goes up to 120Hz, twice as high as any other smartphone in the market. There's just something about the buttery smoothness that you've been missing in your life. You also get a pair of capable THX certified stereo speakers, but on the performance side the Razer Phone is not doing any better than the other 2017 flagships with its Snapdragon 835. You do get 8GB of RAM, but even that is not too hard to find these days. The Razer Phone tips the scales at 197 grams, which is certainly on the heavy side, as the real Racing 3 and Asphalt 8. We are performing our normal battery of tests for the Razer Phone and we'll deliver the complete review shortly. In the meantime, you can share your gaming phones, or if the usual flagship do the job well enough,